Hello guys and welcome back to another video. Banrbx here, and today I'm gonna playing staff and CUSA. So yeah, let's get started. I just started. Yeah. This dude's a fan. I don't know how people find us, but yeah, I'm just gonna be staff and CUSA. I can't leak that too much stuff. You're just gonna be seeing the game screen. I'm kind of shocked how these people know me a little bit. Like, my channel's kind of hard to find. Hello. Yeah. Anyway, that was kind of awkward. Alright. So, yeah, so let's just go patrol. Stay in the staff box. We have our cuffs, tasers, band kit. Sorry, fan. I didn't mean to get away from you. Just gotta get focused on this stuff. Alright, let's see if we can find something. Aha. This person might be whitelisted, though. Whitelisted means like a lot of being here. Tell me, so what else is, so that means they are allowed to be in here. Oh. Nope. Alright, so someone just told me that in, when I banned someone, that it was something else. So I just need to switch that. Sorry for that loud. Okay. So. So I just gotta get here, reban. So perfect, I did that. Now here's another one. Okay. Just gonna go right here. This would be a 3-day. So I go here, reban, all right, sorry about that, guys. This person's on the roof, so this will just give him a warning for that. Hang on. Guard defense, so this should be a 7-day ban. Reban. Alrighty. So I did all that. Back patrolling. Can't grant that power. Alrighty. Let's see. At the shooting range, a lot of people like to trespass into USM right there. He's like, okay. Okay, so it's gonna be a minor AA, so if I just take a picture of that. So then, just gotta do something. All right. Oh, okay. Care of it. Sometimes they like to leave an entrance back in. All right, let's see. What else? Let's go back to that shooting, to the shooting range. All right, perfect. Let's see, how long have you been doing this? 30 minutes. That's not bad. All right, cool. Go see what else we can find. Oh. I did not mean to cover them. And now he cuff abused, or not cuff abused, evaded arrest. So I'll just take a picture of that. Perfect. And I go here. Cuff evasion. One day ban. That is a one day offline ban. Just like that. Make sure you've already joined the Discord server, discord.gg/CUSA. Was like to say, bro, if he remains me, but it was only one. I don't think he was trying to. Right. What else? Oh, I really thought that he was just saying that. It just cold. I cold. All right. Two cats. and he has been jailed for 120 seconds. Alrighty. Alrighty. Alright, I'm gonna go AFK for 1 second. Alrighty. Alright, let's see, anything else we have to deal with? Looks like that guy got banned, yep. All right. Sometimes I like to view the prisoners to make sure they don't glitch out. Just a little bit. Yep, perfect. Yep. You just said a wolf. This button right here is so laggy. I need that. Really? I can. I watch a reset. And now she reset again. Okay, I swear to God. That's That's kind of creepy. God, oh my God. No. Get lost. It's a president. Did 10. Don't know what he's shooting at. Damn, there's no one in prison. That's a first. Let's go get that person with their quarterbacks that hates changing their uniform now. They're even still in game. But what is she about to say? All right. That is a permanent offline ban. Banned. Already. Gonna end the video here because it is getting a little bit long. I really hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.